In this example, we are given that lithium has wow function of 2.3 electron volt and it is exposed to light of wavelength 4800 angstrom. And here we are required to find the maximum kinetic energy of emitted photoelectrons. And we are also required to find the longest wavelength at which electron emission start from the lithium surface. Now, in this situation, we can directly write the maximum kinetic energy of emitted electrons can be written as h nu minus phi. And here this h nu can also be written as hc by lambda minus phi. Here we are given that work function is 2.3 electron volt and the wavelength is 4800 angstrom. So both can be substituted here in electron volt, like for wavelength 4800 angstrom, the energy can be written as 12431 by 4800 in angstrom minus the work function is 2.3 electron volt. On simplifying here, this is giving us 2.59 minus 2.3, which is equals to 0.29 electron volt. That will be the answer to the problem, which is for the maximum kinetic energy of the photoelectrons, it is 0.29 electron volt. Now, if we wish to also find out the longest wavelength at which electron emission start, so this is basically the threshold wavelength. Threshold wavelength is the longest wavelength at which photoelectric emission starts. So, in this situation, we know that the work function is given as hc by lambda threshold. So, here lambda threshold is given as hc by phi. The work function we are already given in electron volt. So, wavelength in angstrom can directly be calculated as 12431 by 2.3. And on simplifying, we are getting the result to be 5404 angstrom. That will be the answer to this problem.